Hello, I'd like to demonstrate my accordion component. It's effectively a basic tree view implemented in Qt Quick QML. It uses basic Qt Quick primitives to accomplish this, and the model is provided as a JavaScript array. For those unfamiliar, the array is equivalent to a list model, and each object inside is equivalent to a list element. The difference is that each object can also contain a children property referencing a child array, similar to putting a list model inside a list element. Using this design, one can create a tree of arbitrary depth, though I haven't tested how many levels of recursion is possible. And there's a valid reason to make this, because although Qt 5.4 introduces a TreeView component, it requires the model to come from the C++ side, and there's currently no way to implement a multidimensional data model in QML using list model, and TreeView doesn't traverse object children in a JavaScript array. So in this simple example, I created an info row containing the principal data, and it's the first of two entries in a column. A second entry is a list view containing the children, and I've added behavior effects to smooth the expanding and contraction of children. If you would like to try the code yourself, see the gist posted in the video description. Thanks for watching.